school. To look afterward was then called a secondary continuation school. Now what is a secondary continuation school? Have you heard of a secondary continuation school? No. Now tell you what is a secondary continuation school. In the 60s, early 60s, before 1963, all students from the primary school who are to be admitted into the secondary school must pass an examination. Those who have passed examination will be taken in. What about those who have failed?
This road was not up and it was a very
classes.
Yeah. So